Hey, Manson, what are you up to, man?
I'm writing a book, man.
Oh, cool. I wrote a book once, you know.
Oh, well, yeah, I figured if you could do it, then anybody could.
Yes, that's probably true. Hey, what's your book about?
It's about two estranged brothers, and, why do you want to know?
I was just trying to be nice. I don't need to make a big thing about it, you know?
Well, just cut it out.
Okay, fine. I won't ask what your book is about. I'll just walk back here on my own, and I'll tickle you until you get out of the way to find out what your book is about. Oh, look. What's this?
Are you just going to stand there all night, man?
And then they both decide that the best thing they can do is get sent to prison?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Yep.
Getting sent to prison, it's hilarious. Because I wrote it. This isn't your book, this is my book. This is the hat.
It's a remix. Remix, man.
It's a remix? Are you kidding me? Why, is that because you wrote little revolutionary puppet propaganda down here in the footnotes? That doesn't make it a remix. What are you talking about?
It's a found piece, then.
Oh, you found it in my computer, you jackass!
Well, you were using it!
Oh, Manson, you know I've been spending months getting the marketing plan together so I could crowdfund this and publish it in the spring. You were even helping me the other night, remember? You were, like, going through the list of people that bought my last book and saying how they'd probably want to buy this one, too, because you were planning to steal it all along.
No. And it's too late to stop me now. I already wrote my name at the top.
The hell it's too late, you son of a bitch. Oh, my God! Oh my God, he's stronger than he looked! People, we can still stop him! We just gotta contribute to the crowdfunding campaign on Indiegogo! Then we'll be able to publish a book before he does! And if you do, oh Jesus! Then you'll get some really cool stuff like zines and audio stories and, oh son of a bitch! Oh, all kinds of great extras! No matter if we can publish it, oh! Before his little sadistic puppet does! You gotta hurry though! He's a lot stronger than he looks!
I know you'll do the right thing.